Hey guys, I'm not dead yet. But hello everyone, it's Haley, and today I'm gonna tell you the story of how my mom's purse almost got stolen. And yes, I have been gone for a little bit, like about a month, because there's some stuff that happened in my personal life that I just had to take a break for a little while. And here is some good news, and that I'm gonna be posting every single Friday. To see more of me if you want, you know? But I'm really excited for that. And also, this is a very new setting, and it's probably why you guessed it. It's because I moved, because like my parents split up, so this, I'm at my mom's house right now. And if you guys want, leave in the comment section down below if you want to go and see me do a house tour and stuff like that. And yeah, so let's get this video started. So me and my mom went to Walmart because it was a couple days before Christmas, and we just wanted to get like presents for our family and stuff like that. So we went to Walmart like usual and stuff, and I thought, okay, well, yeah, Walmart, like, everyone's gonna be at Walmart, so you obviously don't expect someone to just, you know, go and snatch someone's purse, or like almost doing it, you know. So we just went, and then we're like picking out a couple things, and then we're like in the card section, and while we're in the card section, it's like a little bit jam-packed, so we're like right here, and there's like the shelf here and shelf there as that, and there's like a lot of people like coming here and passing by, because it was like the card section is like right by the clothes and stuff, so it's like a little tiny like walkway, and there's like only like one person that like can like go through with the cart at a time. Like, you cannot go like two people at the cart, so like pretend this is me and this is the other person, we cannot go like that, because that's not how it works, because it wouldn't fit both of our carts and stuff, and it would just be too squished, and as soon as you would know, one of the shelves would be
tumbling on over.
We're like about to go out, and then all of a sudden we hear this like person from the other side of the shelf, so we're like right here, they're right here, we hear them, and they're like talking very loudly and stuff, and there's this man who comes with a freaking 5-year-old. I don't even know if they're like related or anything, because the old man looks scary as heck. Like, he looks so scary, and it just like was like, what? So he basically, well, he did not look like me, but he had like freaking blonde hair that went down to here, and it was like all like rugged and curly. You could tell he'd never like brushed his hair like that day, and it was like about in the afternoon, so he has not brushed his hair yet. He's sitting, he has like the little 5-year-old in like that cart part where like they sit, and then he wore like Harry Potter glasses. And I shouldn't be laughing about that, no offense to Harry Potter and stuff,
but I thought it was a little bit funny.
But he just looked really scary. He just like, it looked like he came off of a farm, because he had like long hair with a long beard, and all you could see was like his face, and then he had like a plaid shirt on, also with like overalls on. And I was
like, okay.
So then we're like gonna pass by, but there's like a freaking jam, and he's trying to go this way, and we're trying to turn to go that way. And there's like a lot of people like jam-packed right here, so we're stuck, and he's stuck, and he's right in front of us with the 5-year-old. The 5-year-old looks, he looks at me, he looks like he's gonna freaking cry. Like, he looks like he's gonna cry. And I'm like,
did this farmer boy like just snatch someone's child?
Like, seriously, that's what he looked like. He was like in tears, like almost about to start crying, and then like the guy didn't even care about that. Like, he didn't even care that the little boy was about to cry. So then what happened was that he instead looked over our cart, like,
I Excuse me, who is you?
So, like, he's just standing here like this, and then does this. Like, he just, like, has a freaking... His head is in our car. Like, literally in our car. And my mom's purse is, like, right by her. And then, like, all of our stuff that was not purchased... And let me just say this again.
Not purchased.
Was in the cart. And I first thought, I was like...
Dang, like... He's just gonna go and steal, like, one of the items that we didn't purchase.
Which was fine because we could have went back to the same aisle and then go and get that. Because it's not purchased, like it's not paid for. And then while he's getting a little good scan, he sees my mom's purse and my mom's looking away because something in my body just told me, saying, oh, she's
just gonna go and look away and then think, like, what will he do if she's not looking away? Will he try and go see other birds?
That was like the main motive of what she was trying to do. She was trying to think, if I look this way and I see motion right here, like she can see everything that's happening at the side of her eye. Like if there's literally like motion right here, you can obviously see it. Like we're not dumb, okay? But then anyways, what happened was that after he's done doing his little scan, he sees my mom not looking, and I'm just staying here like this. And I think when he looked at me, he didn't, like, I was, like, looking, like, somewhere,
like, can you move?
And this was, like, a little while ago, like, 3 months. So then, as he's, you know, like, looking away and stuff, like, at our car, and I'm just, and I was like that, and then I look back, and I see his, oh, that made me so mad. It made my heart just, you know, sunk to the ground where I just had to, you know, pick it up back up and just put it right back. But in all seriousness, what happened was that he basically had a good scan of our cart. I see his freaking hand, his old, nasty, rusty, crusty hand go and reach, like, is trying to reach for my mom's purse. And I'm just sitting here like...
Okay, like... Get out of La Vista! Bye, boo!
Ew, what was that? Like, get out of here! You don't belong here. Ew, I need to stop. So I'm like, in my head, I'm like,
you need to get out so we can leave, and then your 5-year-old son or whoever you kidnapped him from can go back to his house and live a happy life, because he's obviously in tears and you don't realize that as you're trying to steal my mom's purse.
Okay. So then what basically happened, I see him reaching for it, and then he's like gonna look up because you know how like thieves, they always like, okay, so like they always look up to see like the victim who's purse got stolen. So they always look up to see if there's like anyone looking so he can just, you know, go and snatch it when there's no one looking. But I was looking, I was giving him a freaking death stare. I was just standing there like, go back where you came from, like go back to Hillbilly Town. Let me say that again, he needs to go back to Hillbilly Town. Like seriously, he just looked freaking scary. Okay, it looks like he lived in a rugged house that barely paid the bills, okay? He looked like he could be my grandpa's friend. Like, seriously, he could look like he could be my grandpa's friend. But besides that, he looks up at me, and I'm like, yeah.
Go away, I will be star.
And then, all of a sudden, this lady comes, like, because, like, it's not really jam-packed anymore. So she comes, and she's like, excuse me. Because she needed to get through. She said it in a sassy tone. She said it in a really sassy tone. And then I was like, yes, get out of here. Like, obviously, I didn't say that to him because I was, like, really scared on my pants. So then he looks up at me, and then his face was, like, concerned, like an oh my god, I'm so sorry, like I didn't see you looking at me, you know. So I'm So, like, me and that one woman was, like, the main reason why he basically did not steal my mom's purse. But obviously my mom was, like, literally right there too. So she saw everything that happened. Anyways, from that, the lady said,
"Excuse me, like, get out of my way, like, move."
And the guy looks up at me and he's like,
"Oh my God, guys, I'm so sorry.
He finally moves up forward a little bit and we just turned and we skedaddled out of there. And I told my mom, like, "Did you see what was happening? Because you were looking away the whole entire time." And I gave him a freaking death stare. And then she's like, "I didn't see you give him a death stare, but I did see him trying to steal my purse, and that was not okay." But yes, all seriousness, guys, my mom's purse would have been stolen if I did not look and if that lady did not come by and say, "Excuse me." But yeah, that's gonna be the end of this story time. Please leave comments below of what video I should do next, if I should do a house tour or makeup tutorial or whatever you would like me to see. And also, if you guys probably didn't know, I did get braces and I had them on for a month about. So I moved, got braces, and had to get other furniture for the house. And then, yeah. And that's where I am now. But then next week, you'll probably see me. No, wait, you will see me with bottom braces. Also, if you do want to see me, like, maybe more of me, I was thinking maybe in the month of April or May, I could do 2 videos a week. Like, if you guys want me to just do more of that, then I will gladly then you guys can just leave that right down in the comment section below. And yeah, hope you guys really liked it. Please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!